What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory or swimming pool, where safety is number one priority. Why am I in the swimming pool? Because we're gonna be doing pretty awesome experiment with dry ice. Well, let's find out. So I got here a cooler, and then I'm gonna bring out a bunch of dry ice that I just purchased from the grocery store. Yeah, some states don't sell dry ice in the grocery store, which is really surprising. Then I need to break it up. Got another couple pieces. Alright, that's about 30 pounds of dry ice. Alright, here comes the pool. Alright, there it goes, nothing. Look at that! It is a bit windy right now, so we got all that smoke going away. Whoa! Look at that! It is a bit windy right now, so we got all that smoke going away.
This is awesome. So cool. I wouldn't swim in it with the smoke, but look how cool it is.
Look at that. So cool. Look at all that smoke. Wow. It looks like a volcano underwater, isn't it? Look how amazing is this. Wow. I think this is definitely a success. Maybe a bit too windy, but it looks beautiful. Look at that. So awesome. Amazing.
Wow, it's like climbing on a wall.
Amazing. This high is a little bit stronger, as you can see. Looks like a lot more of them. So first thing we're going to do, again, fill it up with the